Yeah, hello, it's me, Hannah. Let's go to the phrase of Bamin Gilead. I don't know exactly how to read well, but let's go. So, there is a Bamin Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sick soul. Sometimes I feel discouraged and think my work's in vain. But then the Holy Spirit revives my soul again. There is a balm in Gilead to make the excuse me wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. If you cannot preach like Peter, if you cannot pray like Paul, you can tell the love of Jesus and say He died for all. There is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. Yeah, to heal the sin-sick soul. The lyrics are so beautiful. There is a balm in Gilead to make our wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin-sick soul. Yeah, sometimes I feel discouraged and think my works in vain, but then the Holy Spirit revive my soul again. If you cannot preach like Peter, if you cannot pray like Paul, you can tell the love of Jesus and say He died for all, yeah, including you and me, yeah, whole world people, and past and present and the tomorrow, all the human being, the God loves you all, and He wants to cure you and me. So let's come to Jesus. Then all the plants and the animals will live happily together with us. Now, the all day of rest and gladness. Yeah, that's also my favorite song, but in English it's try. Yeah. All day of rest and gladness, all day of joy and light, all balm of care and sadness, most beautiful, most beautiful, most bright. On thee the high and lowly, who bend before the throne, sing holy, holy, holy to the eternal one. Thou art a port protected from storms that round us rise, a garden intersected with streams of paradise. Thou art a cooling fountain in life's dry, dreary sand. From thee, like Pisgah's mountain, we view our promised land. A day of sweet reflection, thou art a day of love, a day to raise affection from earth to things above. New grace ever gaining from this our day of rest. We seek the rest remaining in mansions of the blessed. Yeah, so beautiful. Rest, a day of rest and gladness. The last one will be, yeah, the take my life and let it be. Yeah, it's hard to hold my the cell phone and wind just open the book paper. Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to thee. Take my hands and let them move at the impulse of thy love, at the impulse of thy love. Take my feet and let them be swift and beautiful for thee. Take my voice and let me sing always only for my King, always only for my King. Take my lips and let them be filled with messages from thee. Take my silver and my gold, not a mite would I withhold, not a mite would I withhold. Take my will and make it thine, it shall be no longer mine. Take my heart, it is thine own, it shall be thy royal throne, it shall be thy royal throne. Take my love, my Lord, I pour, at thy feet is treasure store. Take myself and I will be ever only all for thee, ever only all for thee. Amen. Let's pray together. Accept our praise. Only you deserve our glory to give you. Yeah, our worship, you deserve our worship before you, the less. All the languages, tribes, nations, serve him and worship him all together. Yeah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for all your creation works for the human being, for me and you. Yeah. The happy day today. Happy Sabbath. Yeah.